So this next song I wrote with a buddy of mine, and we wrote it right around the before and during the pandemic, 2019-2020. I have been playing with my buddy Bo, and we've been playing live, and he was getting ready to work on a commercial country project, and he just came over to my place one day and he said, "You want to write this out with me?" And I was kind of taken aback when he asked me, because it's just not something you get asked often, you know, you want to work on an album together. So I said, "Well, sure." And we spent several day-long sessions writing the lyrics and putting everything together. And I remember just feeling like it was such a special thing for two people that both had talent to kind of put something together like that. We ended up getting it mixed in person in a studio in Louisville, Kentucky, and then released and did pretty well, and I was pretty happy with it. And this was one of the big songs on there. It's called American Queen. It's kind of got this imagined vibe of being out west and you kind of meet the girl of your dreams, and I'm really proud that it's still so solid, you know, these years later. But I hope you guys enjoy it. It's called American Queen. Kentucky woman, new land of me. Thank you all so very much. So good to be out here at the Mountain Roots Theater. Beautiful, beautiful Mountain Roots Theater.